Population, not yet. Okay, berries are down. I guess they are not anymore. So we don't care. Remove it for now. Now let's go back to gathering stone. What is that? Is that a dog? It is a dog. Doggo. Okay, we have two more to complete the first three, and then we'll go to the new era, I guess. Spirituality unlocked. Okay. Let's make some a totem. I wonder if they will change music styles when you change the eras. Trader has arrived. Don't even know what that is. I'll take the leather. I should make more of this. I don't have enough resources for that. No, I have 13. Why? Oh, I guess the break. I forget about that. Oh, maybe those two were the ones I'm not using. So maybe I should have sold those then. I didn't see that coming. I should have some more bone harpoons. Let's make a couple more. Winter is coming. We have some meat, but not a lot of fish. Poor wild horse. Ooh, nice resources, but poor. It always weirds me out when I remember people used to kill the horse to eat, and for other things as well. I mean, doesn't make much sense because we still kill things to eat. I mean, I personally don't hunt anything, obviously, but meat, if not daily, then multiple times per week, and you know how that meat is made. So, got the classes with it's out of our mind because we don't hunt it ourselves, but we haven't progressed a lot in that aspect. All right, we need spirituality. No, we made it already. There it is. Prosperity, prestige. Where did I see the prestige? No idea what the hell that is. Ah, this is what you see. Okay. Why are you at all? not sure, but okay. Up to dogs, nice. I was looking to see something, but now I forgot what I was looking for. Welp. Got lost in the stats. Oh yeah, prestige. I remember now. This is the food chart. The hell do I see prestige? Is there a way to see it? There should be a way to see it. Like, why have prestige if you can't see it anywhere? I don't know. I have idle people, but I'll keep growing the clan and we'll see. Maybe it was just that time. Animals. Bears. Let's kill you. No one is fishing, I don't know why. Resource exhausted. You need to wait until it replenishes. You should have mentioned that. Yeah, okay. That works. Alright, let's unlock the last thing and change Zeras. It keeps saying cave bear attack, but it doesn't actually attack anyone. I have no idea why the game does that. That makes... I don't think it's working properly. Alright, slings. What do we need? Make a couple of those. Seriously, make up your mind. You gonna attack or not? Did it attack the shield? Okay, you know what? Let's kill the barrier. Would find my people. You go there. I need someone else to come with you. If I can find someone. Uh, Where did the other guy go? You. No. You. Here. You will have to do. Here. Both of you. Let's kill this fucking bear. What is it? Is the red bear? Because it was yellow before. What? Okay, game, fine. I don't know. Weird. Yeah, I'm getting some fish now. It's time to make some more of this. Filling up. Nice. I like that even the children go and contribute. This makes sense. Everyone is around the settlement. Oh my god, it's snowing. Well, we have plenty of logs. I wonder if we needed more of this. Probably not. Nice. Kim kinda reminds me of Banished, which is probably my favorite simulation, city builder, whatever you want to call it. Why are you not happy? Why is your morale down? I don't know what is affecting this. I can't see. To tell you also why, but who knows? Morale goes low, they will be less effective at work. Morale can go down due to hunger, deaths, or performing tedious tasks. Morale is increased by visiting one of the morale recovering structures like the scalpel. Okay. So maybe she was just tired. Oh no, he went and prayed. Or might be not the same guy, I don't know, I think it was a boy, right? But it's not anywhere now, so... we'll see! Okay, we definitely need you to work again... And these dogs look like... mountain lions. Beefy dogs. Set to normal priority again. Anything I really need? Maybe more axes. Yeah, let's make a couple. Oh, there we go. Wait. Why can't I tell you to go and pray or something? Okay. Hopefully. So we'll do it by yourself at some point. Seriously. Pray. Yeah, I can't tell them to pray, so... he will have to get out of this funk by himself. Can only one person at a time pray? I think so. Ooh, ooh. Kill the bear! Damn, good job. And we didn't lose anyone. I did make some slings, right? I did, I think. Yep, okay. Good job, people. 3, 4, and 2. Not bad. I can bear. I would have slaughtered the dog. What the fuck? Dog killed us. What is that? Repair. Oh, we can repair this. Ah, I thought maybe we need to make new ones, but apparently we repair them. That's cool. It's automatic too. We didn't go to the next area. Maybe I need to get enough knowledge to pick something there, and then it changes. There is almost over, plenty of food, plenty of logs, cool stuff. Flint? This still has some. Yeah, this bear says I would go there. But I might have to. Is there anything else close enough? Bears might be an issue. Survive the winter, very nice. Well, at least so far we're surviving. Milestone unlocked. Survival. Let's get some berries. 20 yet. Oh, I have recharge over here too, which is great. Do I need anything else? I mean, can I make knives, but why? Knives are for butchering, harvesting, and fighting. Ooh, I can't do any butchering with these. Maybe make. Couple more. Hello. Let's hunt a couple of reindeer. Hopefully the birds won't attack us. Plenty of trees. Just stop getting this thing, the tannin. Or is it somewhere I don't see? I think I stopped. It might have been on the trees that were cut down. Alright, how much do I need? 15 for that. And for those? Oh, I need to go that first. Okay. These bears are gonna be an issue. Maybe not. Maybe not. Okay, that's good enough. Let's stop the fishing over there. And put it over here. Right, I guess now I need just need knowledge. Is that trader? Yes, he is. What the hell is that? I'll take it because I don't know where it is. Sure, we'll take the bread too. Why not? What the hell is it? It's not here. Is it something for later? Maybe to grow? Looks like... I don't know what they're called. What is it called? It was the thing the princess had under the mattress? And couldn't sleep at night? I can't remember. That's the English word for it. These bears, they're gonna grow up and go be a problem. The problem is I don't think I can. Let's save and see. Can I hunt one of them without the other bears attacking me? Mistakes were made. Well, that's how we saved. Okay, don't fuck with the bears. Wait, there is no loading? I need to quit? Well, actually, that's 2 hours, so. That's pretty good. I'll quit here and load the next time before I attack. That makes total sense. The bears should have attacked that way, so pretty cool that I did. So far, the game is pretty nice. We'll see when we get to the new era. How things diversify and change. Well, now thank you for dropping by. If you watch on YouTube, you know what to do. I'll see you next time with more Dawn of Man. Bye bye.